cool. Another one. Awesome. Do that again for me.
Yeah.
Okay, come look at that.
We gotta find a way today to get comfortable with the turn and the down, all right? So that as it goes up, the hands stay in the same spot or twist until it comes down. But if I'm going from here and I'm trying to get the club head back to the ball, that's the one where the club head is going through my head, right? Out, over. Is it off to the right?
Kind of like a thought, maybe just kind of like forget about your hands for a second.
Just forget about them because you've got this new weird twist.
Yeah.
And you have to think about trying not to untwist.
Maintain the twist and just let the foot come back.
Love it, love it. So it's going to kind of go backswing to here, up, and then bring the hands back down to somewhere in here. If it happens, we get shots like that today. And if we can get a couple of those going, then when you start to feel like you did a piece from last time, which is even taller, right here, keep the twist, get taller, it just goes higher. Okay, so that's the second half. The first half is going to be feeling comfortable being able to go twist this, twist that. And then once that's there and you've stopped, up as high as you can go.
Okay.
Okay, that's the first step today.
You can see effortlessly how much further it goes.
Bingo. Yep.
And it's not like I'm trying to. I'm just literally like slow back, and it's like
perfect. I love it. Let's see it.
The repetition part is the trick.
Mm-hmm. Take it back farther.
Straight down into the ground. Good. So I should be able to stay in those shots, right? That didn't get to me, so do it again. All the way up. Hold, take it up as high as you can go. Imagine I'm standing there. Yes, that's so good. Way to go.
it more so that feeling of just wanting to bring the cap right into the ball?
Yep. Yep.
And but just
part of the reason why we're having trouble getting the face on line is a little bit because your grip was too underneath. I wanted to feel like it's thinner. Rather than keep the face, let go of the grip. I imagine that was like a suitcase beside your hard to grip.
Let go with it?
A suitcase. There you go. Remember, that's how we're going to hold it. So when you look down, you should see a bunch of that TaylorMade logo. Thank you. Okay, so crank it up to the top. Big turn. Turn your body so it's just going up awesome right there. And this kind of club has to get as far down and forward as we can get it. Down and forward. And then that's what's going to let the club hit the ground better. But if you have anything that we're trying to get here, forward a little bit, that's what this is about. Here, do this, right? The loudest swoosh is the ones where my arms just go down. If I swing this thing past the ball, see how it's like softer, so it's slower. So I want to feel like I'm really going down into the ball.
Way to go. Put a lot of good pieces in there.